Praise the Lord. Glory be to God. I welcome you all to Global Mission 2020, DSP 2020, Discipleship Service and Prayer. By the special grace of God, today happens to be Kingdom Promotion Prayer. Glory be to God. A program for all believers, all unsundry. Not for just church goers, not just for churchians, people who go to church, but for Christians, people who are ready to serve the Lord, to live for the Lord Jesus Christ, to promote kingdom agenda, kingdom business, to promote to kingdom advance. Glory be to God. We have come to the throne of grace by the special grace of God, praying to promote Jesus' kingdom, the King of Kings' kingdom. Glory be to God. I welcome you all in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. This is Michael Owusu Tabri, your facilitator or main speaker for this program, Global Mission 2020, DSP 2020. I want to encourage all and sundry. I want to invite everybody everywhere to share this ministry, that we are here to promote kingdom business, kingdom, Jesus' kingdom, not personal interest, not personal aggrandizement, but we are here. We want to raise an army, a great army, for the coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. It shall not be long. The Lord Jesus is coming. And are you ready to meet the Lord Jesus Christ? Glory be to God. Wherever you are, I want you to give your life. If you don't know Jesus, there is no way that you can pursue kingdom promotion prayer. There is no way. Whatever prayer that you offer will be a fiasco, will be a monumental fiasco. It will amount to nothing, my brother, my sister. You need to give your life to the Lord Jesus. If you want to give your life to the Lord Jesus, so that we can join hands, so that we can join us to pursue kingdom promotion prayer, so that you'll be part of this Global Mission 2020. All believers everywhere, wherever you are, I want to encourage you. I want to encourage you. I want to advise you, my brother, my sister, be part of kingdom promotion prayer and be part of Global Mission 2020. Discipleship and prayer. Glory be to God. If you want to give your life to the Lord Jesus, before you can join kingdom promotion prayer, say, "Dear Lord Jesus, I believe that I'm a sinner. Lord Jesus, please have mercy on me. I repent of my sins. I give you my spirit, my soul, and my body. Dear Lord Jesus, have mercy on me. And please write my name in the book of life. Thank you, dear Lord Jesus, for saving. I am born again, born from above. All of my life, I will serve the Lord Jesus. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. You are welcome to the family of the Most High God. Welcome. Glory be to God. We bless the name of the Lord. We salute His Majesty. Hallelujah. We are here to pray for all believers in the world, for Africa, for Europe, for us. Wherever you are, my brother, my sister, you are welcome to Global Mission 2020. This is a non- and interdenominational program for all Christians in Africa, for all believers. Because when the Lord Jesus comes, we are not going to have any denomination there, my brother, my sister. We are not going to have any church denomination. There is no denominationalism in the kingdom of God in heaven. It's all about the saints. Born again, children of God. Don't bring your life genuinely to the King of Kings, to the King of God. My brother, my sister. So many things are going on all over the world. And we need to come together as believers, as children of God, and cry unto the King of Kings, the King of Glory, that we should have mercy on His church, on the whole world. But those who don't know, they will come to the saving knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We will be the name of the Lord. Glory be to God. We have come to pray. So that much I do. We want to go straight to the point. Before then, let's read the word of God. Matthew chapter 6, verse 9. Matthew chapter 6, verse 9. The Lord Jesus Christ teaches us how to pray. Glory be to God. Matthew chapter 6, verse 9. But Jesus said, pray therefore, our Father who is in heaven, hallowed, kept holy, be your name. And verse 10 says, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. The same scripture is repeated in Luke chapter 11, verse 2. That when we pray, we should pray like this. Father, let your kingdom come and let your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We are going to pray that, Father, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done on earth. And have mercy on the whole world. Have mercy on the world. Yes. Let all our sons and daughters come to the same life of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And before we do that, we have to come to his presence with thanksgiving. We pray, glory to God. When you read the word of God, when you read Psalm 100, verse 1 to 4. Psalm 100, verse 1 to 4.
Thank God for the family. Thank God for the
the Lord Jesus. Thank God for your dedication. We have seen this month of the year 2020, the month of June. Glory be to God. Bless the name of the Lord. Give him honor. Give him adoration. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be said. He's worthy to be magnified. Father, we love you. Father, we worship you. We celebrate your majesty. Therefore, you are God. There is none beside thee. There is none after thee. King of glory. Lord of hope. You are worthy to be adored. We celebrate you. We honor you. Glory be to your name. We thank you for your we thank you for our family. We thank you for the nation Ghana. We thank you for Africa. Bless the name of the Lord for the nation. Where you hail from, wherever you come from, I want you to pray. This is a global conference, mission, program that we are embarking upon by the Spirit of God. I know people are going to be all over the world. Wherever you are, I want you to pray for your leader. I want you to pray for your nation. I want you to pray for your loved ones, family members. The Lord Jesus, we love you. We worship you. We celebrate you. We thank you. Even for our name. We bless our holy name for the whole world. We give you praise. We go for the word of God. We know that all this world together for good. Together for God. According to this effort. Therefore we know that all things work together for good. We thank you for Africa. We thank you for Europe. We thank you for Asia. We thank you for making that possible. Father, we celebrate you. Father, we worship you. Glory be to your holy name. We love Jesus. We celebrate you, Jesus. We honor you, Jesus. Glory be to your holy name. We love you. We worship you. We honor you. We appreciate your majesty. Jesus, the one who is, who was, and the one who is to come. Jesus, the author, the perfecter, the finisher of our faith. We celebrate you. Glory be to your holy name. We forever love you, Jesus, with an undying love. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Now, when you best love, Revelation chapter 4, verse 7, best love, we say, worthy are you, the Lord and God, to receive the glory, the power, the honor, adoration. For you created all things by your own will, by your own purpose. They were all brought into being and were created. Glory be to God. The Lord God Almighty, you are alive for a purpose. And know that you are living and caring just to praise the name of the Lord. Just to worship the King of God. He's worthy to be worshipped. He's worthy to be celebrated. Worthy is the Lamb.
You, Lord, all nations bow before you.
name. We love you, Jesus. We celebrate you. I am that I am. The one who is to come. The one who is higher than the highest. The one who is greater than the greatest. The one who is mightier than the mightiest. The one who is holier than the holiest. The one who is wiser than the wisest. The one who is better than the best. Glory be to our holy name. Jesus, we celebrate you. We adore you. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Amen. Now let's read quickly. Matthew chapter 6 verse 9. And we are on in the promotion prayer. Hallelujah. The Lord Jesus said, when great verse 10 in particular, let that thy kingdom come, that will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We have made our Father, let your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come. When you talk about kingdom, says rules. But here we are talking about the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the one who is come, the one who is greater than the greatest, the Lord Jesus Christ Himself. We are praying, our Father, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done on earth. Let your will be done in my family. Let your will be done in your church. Let your will be done in our nations. Pray this prayer in the name of the Lord Jesus. Pray this prayer wherever you are. Pray that, dear Lord Jesus, let your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. Maybe at my workplace. So many things have been going on. Some of you are at your workplaces. That might not be the will of God for you. I want to pray. Let my messenger of better in at my workplace. Father, flush your hair out. And let your will be done at my workplace. Let your will be done in my family. Let your will be done in your church. In the body of Christ. Let weed out all foolish and fake prophets from the self. Oh Lord God Almighty, let your will be done. Let your kingdom come in our lives, in our families. Lord Jesus, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. Whatever you are, I want to begin to pray. But Father, let your kingdom come into my nation. Let your will be done. Let your will be done in my family. Let your will be done in your church. Let your will be done in our nations. Let your will be done in the whole world. In the name of Jesus, Father, let your will be done. Lord Jesus, let your will be done. Let your will be done in our fire. This is the prayer of authenticity. Prayer of authenticity. Prayer that when you pray, you ask God. That Lord Jesus, Father, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. That's the most important prayer topic one can ever read. I can ever pray. I want you to pray, my brother, my sister. Not pray for yourself now. Here we are not talking about self-seeking prayer topic. We are not talking about prayer that the person interest. No. We are not here for global meeting kingdom promotion. But we are here to pray for nations, to pray for Africa, to pray for Europe. And whatever is this law, let your will be done. This let your will be done in this world. Let your will be done in our nations. Let your will be done in our family. Let your will be done at our workplace. Let your will be done. Let your will be done in my ministry. Let your will be done in my marriage. Let your will be done. Let your will be done in every aspect of life. Father, let your will be done. Let your kingdom come. Let your kingdom come. The Lord Jesus said, you, when we pray for that day, our Father, who is in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Hallowed be to be kept holy, to be kept blameless, sanctified, impeccable. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Let your kingdom come and let your word be done. Amen. Therefore, let your kingdom come. Pray therefore like this. Let your kingdom come. When the kingdom of God comes, if you can experience the kingdom of God in Ghana, in Africa, the whole world, coronavirus, in the name of the Lord, you don't need to take our heart. We are about to pray that, Father, Lord God Almighty, let your
Lord, that it shall not be long. The Lord Jesus.
Christ. Are you ready to be the Lord? Be blessed. May the God of all grace be gracious unto you. Give you more grace. Give you more grace. Continue to be blessed. Thank you for the truth. You are blessed. Thank you for the truth. This is the servant of God. And every Friday, we have kingdom promotion.